previous video on Roald Dahl. In this video, we look at some characters who thrill the world in Dahl stories.
The Oompa Loompas.
The Oompa Loompas feature in two of Roald Dahl stories.
Charlie and Chocolate Factory.
And Charlie and Great Glass Elevator.
See what Willy Wonka says about them.
Are from Loompa Land,
which Mr. Wonka describes as a terrible place.
Loompa Land is a thick jungle
infested by the most dangerous beasts in the world.
The Oompa Loompas live and work
in the chocolate factory.
They help Mr. Wonka with his experiments
and keep his chocolate factory going. They enjoy singing and dancing.
Their favorite food, the cocoa bean.
And in the Wonka factory, they have access to as many cocoa beans as they could possibly wish for.
In the original book, the Oompa Loompas are described as tiny people with funny long hair. Would you like to be an Oompa Loompa?
There's more coming.
Watch our next video for more from Roald Dahl.
Stay tuned and keep watching.